DCMikeTV.com, right here with Devin the Fight Butcher. Devin, what's going on, brother? A great, exciting fight. The crowd was whooping and hollering. I think, you know, most of the crowd was rooting for you. It seemed that way. And look, it seemed like you were winning at the beginning. You were able to land, you know what I'm saying, your lead right over Ashton's jab. Can you talk about what was going on in the beginning?
In the beginning, I was just working my full counter. A lot of pop shots. I was ahead on points. And with my knowledge, what everybody's telling me, I was winning the fight. I just got cool and lucky for it.
Now, watching you was like watching Prince Nassim Ahmed. Is he one of your favorite fighters you studied?
No, but I heard of him. I heard a lot of him. I heard a lot about him. I'm going to go back to the drawing board, look at it, and I'm going to pull him up, see what kind of moves I have like him, and perfect my moves.
Yeah, he was 126-pounder.
Okay.
He moved exactly like him.
I'm going to look that up.
Yeah,
sharpen up my tools, bounce right back.
Now, you were able to land a right-hand jab, a lot of uppercuts as well you were able to land. And the mid round, it seemed like you were kind of coasting. Was that the plan? Were you a little gassed as to why you were coasting in the mid round?
No, I just knew I was ahead on points to box and stay away. Not stay away from danger, but like, smart. Be smart.
The last shot, I think, was it a straight right hand or overhand? Was it a straight right hand?
It was like a little blinded overhand right. You know, I didn't see the punch coming. And my momentum, I went into the punch. So my momentum, you know.
Double the impact.
Yeah, but it was all right.
Well, most of all, I'm glad you're okay. It's most important. You know, a lot of people, you know, a lot of fans like boxing. They see, you know, knockout stuff like that, but they don't know. You know, people got to go home to their families. And most of all, you're okay. That's most, I'm glad you're fine.
Yes, sir.
So, when are you getting back in the ring? Are you going to be out for 6 months, 3 months? What's going on with that?
Whenever my manager and promoter ready, I'm ready.
Who you signed with?
I am not signed with anybody, but I have a great relationship with Shabazz Brothers.
Okay, yep.
And whenever he gives me that call, I'm ready.
Shabazz put on a great card tonight. We got a few more fights to go. All right, any social media sites that people follow you at?
Devin Butcher 410 on Instagram and Devin Butcher on Facebook.
All right, fight with 168-pounder Devin Butcher. Y'all keep a lookout on him. Great, exciting fighter. Devin, thank you for your time.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.